distance, and vertical angle to the guns. The aiming circle is an optical instrument used to orient the tube of an indirect fire weapon in a desired direction. The technique most commonly used during emergency occupation is hasty circling. Action. Hit the ground. If you look to your front, just short of the near ridgeline, you'll see the mortar rounds impacting. Conducting pre-fire checks. P, conducting position improvement, which consists of putting out aiming posts, establishing rounds fired by Alpha Battery for the immediate suppression mission will be fire mission from the Forward Observer will be performing a mission for emergency occupation. The object is to provide artillery support as soon as possible, even though they are moving and not set up to fire. In this case, the fire mission has been relayed to the battery executive officer who is leading the convoy. As you can see, he is speeding ahead to get ready to direct the guns into their firing position. The executive officer will pass the coordinates of the firing position to the fire direction center. The executive officer will then decide how to lay the unit with the aiming circle. The chief of firing battery, or smoke, sir. The field artillery officer is a special breed. They are required to be masters of many skills such as fire support, gunnery, battery operations, as well as infantry and maneuver tactics, aviation coordination, and tactical employment of joint assets. The battery is now ready to fire, so please direct your attention to the guns to your front as they mask their fires in an immediate suppression mission on the far ridgeline. One of you will also be afforded the opportunity to fire one round downrange in support of your fellow cadets call for fire from the call for fire site at observation post number 8. Fired the last round 20 seconds later than the first, you should see the rounds impact on the ground at about the same time. In effect, this allows the commander to double his volume of fire on a target. Again, look for the routes to impact just short of the far ridgeline in this large sandy area. There. The high-explosive rounds are being fired by the 155mm howitzers of Alpha Battery 1st of the 321st. The rounds will be traveling 5,300 meters. After being engaged by indirect fire, the remaining vehicles in the motorized rifle company continue their movement to the company's defensive position. The enemy intent is clear. They want to seize the decisive terrain that we currently occupy, and they will not stop until it is solidly under their feet. The almost defeated enemy is within small arms range of our position.
This is Charlie 95, fire, SPF, warrior leader, over. Charlie 95, this is Charlie 90, fire, SPF, warrior leader, out.
The final protective fires are fired by the lowest responsible commander. It is important to note that final protective fires are desperation fires, is only fired when all else. The battery has many self-defense techniques. One of these is direct fire. Direct fire consists of a high explosive round mated with a point detonating fuse that will detonate upon impact on enemy vehicles. The 105mm battery will be engaging the two tanks immediately to the front of the position, while the 155mm howitzers will be engaging a BRDM just to the front of their position. Those flashes indicate steel on target or direct hits. Now that the vehicles have been destroyed, the executive officer has identified dismounted troops who escaped quick death from the direct fire. Another technique of self-defense is Killer Jr. Killer Jr. consists of a high explosive round mated with a timed fuse set to detonate a short distance from the howitzer. This combination of shell and fuse is ideal against personnel targets. The howitzer will engage the large sandy area to the base of the road. Watch closely as you can follow the projectiles in flight. Attacking troops with some fire mission. We can use fire support to attrit the enemy prior to the close-in battle. You will get to see these fire support weapon systems up close in the remainder of your time with a fire support.